我哋叫做 Brown Note Collective， 咁我哋都係一個香港嘅音樂組合嘅。咁我哋都玩咗好多年噶啦，但系就成日會轉成員，所以今日有三個人咯。
What things were ignored, and what things were silenced? Because there's a lot of that. Like most of our history that we learn is just a really small piece of it, and it's actually a much more bigger, more comprehensive picture. So that's something that would be really nice for people to walk away with.
The people who were silenced were always never kept in history books. So, example, a king would never write his bad stuff. A king would always write all the good stuff and burn all the books about his bad stuff. So, keep in mind about that. That's.I think one of the messages we want to remind people.
其實，一個人帶唔嚟啲乜嘢，又帶唔走啲乜嘢咯。係啊，如果一個人佢每一日嘅生活都覺得係完整嘅，佢自己係 fulfill 到自己個生活 fulfill 到佢嘅，我覺得就幾好咯。